Welcome back, heroes, to some more Pokemon Azure. Last episode, we finally put a stop to Myron's plans, defeated him, defeated Genesect, his Guardian Miss Magius. We rescued Hyacinth, Rose's brother, who is a key holder, who now wants to battle us and we can get our third key. And then there's also something we've missed, which we're going to go back to the manor and do once we've gotten the third key. So we're going to head over here somewhere to find Hyacinth and we can go take him on. Don't know what type he's going to be, but I'm excited for this fight, and if we lose, we can switch the team round and then use whatever's going to be best against them, because that's the way to win some of these fights, because some of these fights in this game have been incredibly difficult. But let's do this. So Ms. Olga is set on sponsoring your Pantheon challenge. However, I am skeptical. I cannot blindly support you without seeing how strong you are with my own eyes. So, as he of holy will, it seems remiss to go easy on you now. Alright, let's go. Do look sweet. Right, ooh, look at the music. Gonna go Super Fang first, I guess. Oh, I hate that sticky web. We might have to lead off with a shield on and go for a taunt. Oh, the shiny Whimsicott looks sick. Giga Drain's probably me dead. So I think what I'll do is, I think I'll go Incinerate. Yeah, I'm gonna have to lead off with shield on and stop that sticky web. Okay, that's fine. Another Incinerate. At least we know Mighty Yenna can take out the Whimsicott. Gramble. I'm gonna Galaria. No, I'm not. Let's go Combusken. Poison gas. No, you're gonna one-shot me, okay? Right, in that case, Nuzzle. No, I can't win this. I'm gonna have to get rid of that sticky web. It's just absolutely destroying me. We live that, but then what are we gonna do? Nothing. Yourself, which is good. And snap that confusion super quick. Alright, so we'll lead off with a shield on, stop the sticky web, and then we'll see how that goes. And as always, the Dene comes in clutch and wins us the game. That nuzzle was just too good, man. Too good. I see. You are unbelievably strong. I mean, you're not too bad yourself. This is yours. So we've got the Key of Temperance, as well as this. Oh, that move was annoying. So it deals additional damage to Pokemon with compromised stats and cleanses them. Oh, okay. So always look down on those that are not worthy of you. Show them the light. So I knew you could do it. So brother lost. As if you could do better. Think I didn't hear about how Volty handily defeated you? That's what I thought. That was a wonderful display of skill. Nevertheless, we must take our leave now, but we do have a request. When I came here, I had a seal on me. It looks like a piece of cloth with a writing on it. I believe Myron stole it and handed it to the Doctrine. So you want us to keep a lookout for it? Gotcha. I will see if we can recover it, don't worry. We must bid you all farewell now as well. Miss Olga is sure to be worried. See you all around. So let us know what you find out about the true spooky plate. I'll see if the church holds any information about it as well. Roger that, will do. So it was nice meeting you all, though I wish it could have been under better circumstances. Goodbye, we'll meet again, I'm sure. So finally, this mess is over. Oh, I guess I should have brought it up earlier, but I'm planning on heading back to the mainland with you. My men are staying behind to survey and clean up the area, so we don't have anything else to do here. There's a boat waiting for us down south. Let's finally get out of here. Not just yet though. I'm gonna head back to the manor, because there's something apparently we missed I want to go do. Okay, so we're back at the manor. Let's go up here. Hopefully I can still do it. That's all ruins. Let's pop a rappel. I'm hoping I haven't missed it. So I think it's... No, it's this way. Oh, Rock Smash. I don't have Rock Smash, do I? Oh, I do. Someone's got to learn it. Shield on. Gonna get rid of the Ancient Power. So we want to go up here. There's the Shed Ninja. Oh, I can jump across. Sweet. Okay, sweet. So what do you want me to do? There's a Skitty here. Probably should get a Skitty. Could come in handy later on. Don't want to kill you. That's good, and then... Ripple. Nice. No one here. Okay. Oh, I feel like I missed it. Supposed to be like someone over here I can speak to. This is like one of these rooms. Oh, I think because we've done the event, we might have missed it. Which is unfortunate. I didn't know. Which if that's the case, it's making me think I might have missed the other thing we can do back in the library, but again, we'll have to wait and see. Not around here. Let me just double check I haven't missed anything, because apparently there's supposed to be like someone here I can speak to. Yeah, from the look of it, I think we might have missed it. I think before doing the Myron battle, go up here, there's supposed to be like a maid I can speak to here to start a quest. Oh, that sucks. I really hope, I mean, we'll find out soon. I hope I haven't missed the other quest I want to do. Because the lady that we spoke to many times in the library was like, nah, it's not the time. After you do the first key, you can actually go and talk to her and start a quest, and then hopefully I missed that. So let me get back down south, and then we're going to speak to Argus and head back to the mainland. Alright then, let's head back and see what's gonna happen next. You ready to head back? Yes, I am. Well, let's get going then. Oh, that's Kara and Percy. Feels so nice to be back. The domain was getting dreary. Heyo? Voltsy? Heyo? Did you just say... I want to yell at you so bad right now, but I'm glad you're safe. So it feels like it's been forever since we last saw each other. These guys your friends, Voltsy? Who are you? Name's Agros Koss, Ranger Chief. My name's Kara Agnes, Voltsy and I grew up together. I'm Percy Oleander. Oleander? You're Juno's kid. Nephew, actually, do you know her? We're both key holders, so we've talked. Alright, I forgot she does that. So what the hell, Percy? Your aunt was a key holder this whole time? She's been holding out on us. You wouldn't be able to beat her, trust me. I don't think I even can. Psh, not that attitude. Alright, said you were a key holder. I'd challenge you to a battle. Not right now. Just went for a really tiring experience. Oh yeah? Dia and Zozzy told us everything when they came to pick up the panel. Panel? I was supposed to do mission control for you guys using this panel they gave me, but the signal got cut pretty soon after you guys landed, and well, I've just been sitting here since then. Useless. Just out of curiosity, how long was Voltsy gone? Almost 3 weeks. Ain't no way. That could have been more than a few days. There was a temple there, right? Had a lot of time to think about what's been happening, and I'm pretty sure time gets really screwy around them. Voltsy, we're only in the underground forest for what seemed like half a day, but a couple of days have definitely passed when we got out. Y'all seem, another one of those temples? The Meadow Temple. It's right below us, actually. The Doctrine had managed to get the true plate out of there. So, what do they want with those? Heading to the mainland was definitely the right decision. Oh, are you leaving with us? That's the plan. I've got a friend who I can ask about this stuff. Okay, this is boring. I get it. You've done cool stuff with each other. Voltsy, I want to battle you right now. One track mind. We were talking about something important, you know? Not as important as preparing for the Lyra tourney. You know, the entire reason we're heading to the mainland? I forgot about that. Oh yeah. Y'all practicing at the Lyra tourney? The friend I was talking about, their roommate is a gladiator at the arena the tourney's in. Looks like we're all heading to the same place. You plan on participating? Nah, televised battles aren't my thing. Lame. If y'all are battling right now though, I can ref ya. Nice way to unwind after everything that happened. Say less. Well, watching is more enjoyable than participating at least. I beat Minerva, Voltsy. You definitely don't stand a chance this time. Yeah, Kara, I've beaten 2 key holders. You have what, 1 key at this point? I have 2. Sorry, I have 3. So, yeah, I'm definitely winning. Definitely should heal up here just in case. I'm hoping when I beat Kara, the level cap will increase, and I can just see this like Blaziken will be really cool. So, what are we waiting for? Right. Well, this will be a single battle. The first side to have all their Pokemon knocked out loses. Begin! Alright, let's go! Ooh, we got a Lycanroc, okay. Let's go Metal Claw. Of course, I'm gonna miss that. Metal Claw, okay, that's off to a fun start. This actually isn't good for us. I guess I'll go Marwile. Cruncher. Of course, you got Fire Fang. Oh, you missed your Thunder Fang. Nice. Okay. Meganium, let's Fire Fang ya. Or not. It's fine. We're gonna incinerate. This fight could definitely go smoother. I'm telling you that now. Alright. Luxray. Ice Fang. Okay, good. 3 left. Marsh Stomp's fighting, wasn't it? I'm gonna go Swagger. I hope you hurt yourself. Nice. I think it might be fighting Dragon. Yeah, sweet. Thunder Fang. Okay, Fake Out. Good old Dedenne. Save us! Oh, I can't paralyze you? Okay, we might lose. That Stealth Rock's gonna screw up the study as well. it's fine. Do this fight again, we win. You just hurt yourself like once, that'd be insane. I like confusion. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. We can do this. There we go! That fight was super annoying! Oh my god, what a joke. Nah man, some of the things you were doing was a joke. Whew, how'd you keep beating me? Luck. How much stronger do I need to get? Managed to get a key and everything, and it still isn't enough. Well, Vaulty's at 3 keys now. That isn't your issue. You need experience outside of trainer battles like these. Battling in the field helps a lot. So what am I supposed to do about that? Everyone and their mother gets to go on these fun and dangerous missions with Vaulty, apparently, where they can get stronger together and whatever. Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here doing whatever I can not to get left behind. Vaulty's my friend. Got it? Alright. Damn, I can have other friends, but if anyone should be out in the field with them, it's me! Okay, Kara. Gotta help us. Yikes. That was really hard to watch. Should we go after her? Nah, she's just taking a loss a little too hard. Happens to the best of us. Still, I feel bad. As she gets stronger, she'll get better about losing. Now that aside, is the ship coming soon? Should be any minute now. That's fantastic. I'm a nature guy myself, but after the whole thing at the domain, I'm ready to hit the big city. So Riga City is the largest city in Zarkos, I believe. I'm looking forward to it. You and me both. And we really need to learn about the plates before the doctrine gets more of them. There's a lot we don't know, and something tells me we'll be seeing them more and more now. Yeah, probably right. So let's make sure we're ready for him. Okay, so. Oh. So you're getting closer, Vaulty. I was right, wasn't I? Just go with the flow, and everything will turn out alright. Doesn't matter what choice you made, because everything you do leads you back to me. This marks the end of Act 2. No! We hope you enjoyed, and for those who want more content, the Logium Town Sea Help Center is now in business with plenty of quests to do. If you like what you've played so far, be on the lookout for Act 3, City of Love, coming soon! Oh, I can't wait. Alright. Oh, it's not popping over a repel. But I gotta say, I really like this game, love the story. The difficulty, great. I do think that one trainer, that one that does the passwords, the Krypton, is way too strong for normal mode, I'm just saying. The only negative thing I can say about this game is I think there's too many encounters in some areas. Like, especially when you're trying to do the puzzles and you're trying to like explore an area, it's just encounter, two steps, encounter, two steps, encounter. And like, you can obviously buy repels, which is great, but I was so far away from getting repels and I had no money, so. Right, anyway, before we end this off, I want to see how many missions we can do. And then I need to get revenge on that one guy. Like this. Like, there shouldn't be this many encounters after every two steps. I just want to get to the Zatu. You know? Just turn down the... I think, personally, turn down the encounter rate just a little bit. And then we're going to go to Logium Town B. Let's see what we got. So, talk to you, right? Oh, no, they said Logium Town C quest, didn't they? Not B. I mean, it's fine, we need to come back here anyway, because I want to go... talk to... Unless she's gone as well, and we've missed it. I hope not. Like, I really hope not, because that means I've missed, like, two important quests, which makes me want to kind of start a new game. No, her, yeah, good. So they all lived happily ever after. The end. I love happy endings. Don't you? Actually, I prefer sad endings, but... Oh, pardon me. Where are my manners? We haven't even been acquainted yet. Hello, Volti. My name is Lisa Marie, and I'm but a humble frequenter of this library. Nice to meet you. Wait, how do you know my name? Yes, pleased to make your acquaintance. Oh, is that a key I see? It's free keys. So you've really bested Minerva. My, what a wonderful twist of fate. We simply must have been destined to meet, Volti. You shall come with me to the underground forest. I'll explain more there. Okay. To the underground forest, then. Right, I think I'll do this quest, then we'll go fight that guy, get all that revenge. Because, yeah, he beat us a little 30 toxic croak, and I was thinking, we've got to come back here at some point to kick his butt. Right, annoyingly as well, the level cap hasn't increased. I really want to see what Blaziken looks like, but I guess we'll have to wait till Act 3. Ugh. That's cruel, man. That is so cruel. This game doesn't, like... Just, like, put the level cap to 36. Do it. Let me see the Swampert. Let me see the Blaziken. Sceptile. Now I gotta wait. Ugh. Anyway. Whereabouts are you down here? Oh. The underground forest. Do you think that such a place existed beneath this island all this time? Although, it doesn't hold a candle to where I live. Ah, yes, I love that music. Let me explain what we're doing here. You see, years ago, a member of the Doctrine with fiery red hair burned the Logian Library to the ground. Many priceless texts were lost, and only some were able to be replaced when the library was rebuilt. Supposedly, what little Minerva has been able to recover over the years is kept in the Cordon Wing in the attic. But let me ask you this. If what was kept in the library was so valuable that the Doctrine felt the need to burn it down, why would the Emra family still keep it in the library where they could suffer the same fate again? Because they aren't there. I knew we were on the same wavelength. The reason the library openly displays the location of the recovered items is because there was never anything to recover in the first place. You see, it's rumored that the Emra family was tipped off before the fire and proceeded to move the irreplaceable and valuable items to an underground archive. The location of the archive is supposedly incredibly secret, and only the head librarian knows where it's located. That won't stop us, however. Follow me. Okay. Interesting. I think this bit might be very easy to do as well, considering you can do this after you get the first key. So we're doing this a little bit, late. I want to get that, man. So I guess I'm just going to go further in. Not sure where I need to go. Another repel, got a few I can use. This way, maybe? Ah! So these structures must be hundreds of years old. I wonder who built them, and for what purpose. Let's press further, to the heart of the forest. Okay. This way? Well, when we get strength, we've got to come back to loads of different places. So the Doctrine was down here before too, were they not? In truth, I don't particularly fear or loathe the Doctrines as many of us do. I do wonder what they could be planning. Maybe finding the archives could give us insight into their motivations. Although, I'd be lying if I said I wanted to find the archive for some heroic purpose like that. I'm just so very curious as to see what they could hold. Okie dokie, I'm going to save it as well in case something bad happens. Beautiful. That's the only word to describe a place such as this. With the flora having grown throughout the temple, it almost looks straight out of a fairy tale, does it not? Maybe the temple was built this way to look as if nature had erupted through the floors and walls. Isn't that an amusing thought? I was thinking that the temple would give us clues as to where the archives might be located, as both are underground. But looks as though this is not the case. The search doesn't end here, however. Meet me at the Apovita Grove. I have what you could call a good hunch about this. That's where we first battled Rose, wasn't it? Okay, so... I want to get that Rowlet, man. Let's head back. I mean, it's good as well, because we can... While we're there, we can go and fight the guy. I'm assuming he's going to be a Crystal Shard dude. I feel like if I just went through the main bit there, I could have just, like, jumped back around, but... It's all good. This way's fine. It's not too far to go. Alright. So we'll do this episode, and then next episode we'll just like finish off the game with all the side quests that are available in Logium Town. See, I'll check how many there is first. But we'll do like all of them next episode. If they're not too difficult, that is. Because some of the side quests we had to do in this area, oh my god, they were difficult. Oh, that thief. I mean, it probably won't be too bad now, but back then, god, it was hard. All right, gonna get rid of cut. I guess all the AP we get from the quest as well, we could just buy the golden stuff, so we don't have to teach Pokemon the HMs. All right, so we are going this way. Gonna just heal up here. Just because that Toxicroak does beat me again. Ah, there you are. Hello, Voltsy. You made it here in a timely fashion. Or maybe you didn't. Who knows? So this statue is well known throughout Zarkos, although not many come to see it, so it is usually quite quiet and serene here. To be frank, I'm not religious, so this statue holds little meaning to me. What I am curious about is this inscription. Through me, you can go into a city of weeping. Through me, you can go into eternal pain. Through me, go amongst the lost people. A harsh warning to be sure. What could be behind this inscription that is so horrifying? My hunch is that the path to the archives lies behind here, and the inscription is an attempt to deter intruders. Although, if my hunch is correct, there is probably much, much more security behind this wall. There's also another issue. Can't seem to find a way to get through here. Know what we have to do now, don't you? Break for or go- There's another bit underneath. Go under? Precisely. There's too much that could go wrong if we tried to brute force our way in, and it would most likely destroy the grove as well. The safest way would be to try and find some sort of underground entrance, or dig our way in. There's a lower floor in the Apovita cavern we should check out. See you there. Okay. This is actually kind of all working out well for us, because it all leads back to this one dude. Gonna finally get my revenge. It's been... How many episodes since we fought this guy? A long time. I need Rock Smash. Can anyone actually learn Rock Smash? Yes. Sorry, Raticate, gonna get rid of Super Fang. Right, and this guy, supposedly there are many water-filled chambers like this below us. This is the only one you can access from the Apovita cavern, and the ash found in the sand here is said to be a result of the light that erupted from the island many years ago. It's also a popular meditation spot due to its secluded nature and the healing properties of the ashen sand. I have a hunch that we'll find what we're looking for down here. Let's get searching. Alright. Already searched down here before, but I want to fight this guy. So, yep. Battled you before, and we got absolutely whooped. But now. Now we're stronger. Things are going to go a lot better. I hope. Yeah. Nice. Ah, you've displayed excellence. Let me bestow upon you an egg part. Oh. Okay, got an egg. Ooh, what is that? Can try and hatch it, maybe try and use it for next episode. This must be it. And while it does seem like a solid wall, there are some loose bricks. So if I just... Faulty. Two travelers, a humble bibliophile and her lovely companion, find themselves at the... precipice of the great unknown. Behind this wall could be everything they've ever dreamed of, but also great peril and danger. Do they choose to press further despite the apparent risks, or abandon their convictions and flee? Why don't we find out? Let's go in! Oh. At first glance, it certainly does not appear to be the archives, but I'd wager it leads there. Might be safer to stick together since this is new territory, don't you think? Not too keen on battling, but as thanks to my wonderful knight in shining armor, I'll heal your Pokemon whenever you wish. Sweet. I'm gonna lead off with you. So long ago at the top of the mountain, stretching high in the heavens, three children frolicked in whimsy. One day, however, the Earthshaker felt jealous that a mountain could reach into the sky when he could not, and leveled the heavenly summit to the ground. The children had lost their home, and seeing their tears, the Earthshaker felt pity. Over 4 days, he built a new mountain, only at half the height of the former, where the children could live out the rest of their days. Oh. Yeah, we're fine, we're fine. We got this easy. Level 21. We should have done this a while ago, but with how hard this game is, I'm glad we have a nice easy section after what I went through the past few episodes. I've just been getting my butt whooped. But I'm happy I did not lower the difficulty. Yet. Like I said, not saying I'm not gonna lower the difficulty. If I think the game gets too difficult, then yeah. Okay. I'm gonna just keep fighting these, because we get healed above every fight, so it's fine. If I switch with Combusken, remember them for a second. You just go like double attacks. Rock slide and incinerate. I'm not gonna pop a repel yet, because I doubt there's wild Pokemon in here. But I assume I just gotta turn all these lights on. Okay. I don't mind fighting these, because easy. Really excited to see this egg. I hope it's like new. New stuff is best stuff, man. New is always better. Incinerate. Easy. Woo! End. Okay. Drink where the sun sets, drink where the sun rises, drink where the sun is strongest, and may you find what you seek. This should be the exit if this is what we're assuming from end. Maybe these need to be lit and somewhere before we can pass? Okay. So I need to... not light these? No, what? Okay, so that needs to be lit. Making sure like one doesn't do anything. Okay, yeah. So let's light these. Unlight them? No. I'm so confused. End. What? I don't understand what I need to do. Wait, you're gonna heal me up? Come on, you're lacking. I was gonna get a free heal after every fight, I'd be fine, but no. Come on. So I have to do... something. So this definitely... that lights that one. So all four make the circle, right? Okay, what if I turn this one off? Go and do a different one? No. What do you want me to do? Okay, so I think I've almost done it. So drink where the sun sets, drink where the sun rises, drink where the sun is strongest. Right, so this one is all four. This one over here is three. So I'm gonna drink from this. This one down here is just this one. So then we're gonna go drink from, which water was it again? This? No. I think it's this one. This one. This one. There you go. Cool. So that must be the exit. Are you ready to see the fruits of our efforts, my lovely Voltsy? Absolutely. All right, so that's how you do it. So this one, then this one, then that one, after you've done the lights. So this one's all four. Again, this one's just these three, and then the one down there is just the top right one. All right. That was, yeah, just gotta read the books. Oh, egg's finally hatching. Oh, it's a Krogunk. Oh, it makes sense to get a Krogunk. It's obviously Toxicroak. That's actually a pretty decent Pokemon to get. Definitely gotta train up a little bit. We made it, Voltsy. I'm gonna sneeze. Isn't it simply amazing? Bless me, sorry. It's easily many times larger than the Logium Library. I apologize, I realize we've been together for quite some time, but I simply must explore every inch of this place. Okay. I can't interact with bookshelves. Oh. We erected this library here as a beacon of knowledge and art, far away from the undue influence of the mainland. Our patron saint, Meloetta, will protect this island and the library, and may the knowledge it holds remain for the rest of time. An old fairy tale, there was once three children, Aina, Dio, and Treya, who lived in a sleepy, secluded village. One day, Aina, the oldest of them, who had grown tired of the days of boredom, asked the other two to follow them to a forbidden orchid. Treya, the youngest of the three, readily agreed in her devotion to Aina, while Dio, straight-laced and serious, refused to follow. Aina and Treya snuck out in the dead of night, arriving at the forbidden orchid just after midnight. Unknown to them, however, the fruit that grew in the orchid was only meant for the gods, and was poisonous to mortals. So upon arriving, Aina climbed a branch and took a bite of the forbidden fruit, falling into an endless slumber. When the gods came to take Aina with them to the heavens, Treya, racked with grief, asked the gods to ensure she and Aina would never part. The gods, feeling pity upon Treya, turned her into a great tree that would stretch into the heavens so she could always feel Aina's presence. In the village, when Dio awoke, her companions had disappeared, but she could see the great tree's branches break the skies. It's kind of sad getting turned into a tree. Oh my god, this place is massive! Okay. Oh, it gets bigger and bigger. Okay, anything on the left side? Oh, there she is. Oh, we can get healed up. Oh, something bad's gonna happen, right? Something so bad's gonna happen. So there's so much to explore here, Voltsy. Why don't you look around? Yeah, I'm having a look around. And I feel like something bad's gonna happen. Ooh. End again. Honor our benefactor. Oh, it's a Gardevoir here. Hey, oh. Why, hello, trainer. It's been ages since I have seen anyone other than Minerva Emra grace these halls. My name? I was never given one. Unlike the Pokemon you carry with you, I belong to no human. I simply have been in service of the Emra family since the library was built. I was here before Aten constructed these archives, and will continue to serve them long after Minerva's death. Do not feel pity for me. This was a fate of my choosing. I have enjoyed the solitude. However, if you need me, I shall be more than willing to provide my assistance. Otherwise, I shall simply continue my work. Okay. Right. Let's go into that door then. Oh. Well, she's gone. Did she go in here? Door's locked. Okay. Okay, where have you gone? this is massive. There's got to be something to do around here, surely. She's not in here, is she? Oh no, there she is. So rather curious, what could possibly be in this box? We must find out, Foxy, we must. Perhaps Link can provide us with some assistance? Okay, so now we gotta find the Gardevoir, which was down here. Okay, do you require my assistance? Very well. Okay, to the box. Foxy, was it you who called this lovely Gardevoir here? What is your inquiry? Right to business, I see. Foxy and I were wondering what was up with this box here. Ah, well, I'm afraid that is something I am not able to answer. If that is all? Wait, are there no details you can tell us? It holds nothing you could be of value to you two. While I have appreciated your company, it is time for you two to leave. What if I refuse? Then you leave me no choice. Oh, okay. What just happened? Why can't I move? Who is that? Intruders, Haten. I see. Suppose it's time for me to fulfill my duty. Oh, okay. Well, the good news is I'm gonna be super strong, so this is gonna be easy. Nice. Honestly, I'm kind of glad I'm doing this now, not before, because yeah, I think I would have definitely struggled with some of these fights. It's just a shame I missed that one quest. Like, make sure if you're still playing this before defeating Myron, go up to the top and you can speak to one of the maids that I missed, unfortunately, which really sucks. Because the more quests, the better, man. I'm really tempted when the Act 3 drops, whenever it drops, just to start a new game, just power through real quick, just to get back to that one point so I can do that quest and then, yeah. Just, you know. I've basically done everything so far. Did all the side quests and the quest giver place and just having something that we missed sucks. I hope it's not like too big an important story. A 10? Suppose I must be the one to take care of you two. Oh, okay. Hold that thought, Gardevoir. Minerva, at ease. These two are not no threat. Simply two delinquents I happen to know. I see. Apologies then. I'll get back to my work. Now, so what are you two doing down here? This is something I expect from Lisa Marie, but not from you, Voltsy. Well, I heard rumors of the archives and wanted to see them for myself. Had you simply asked me, I would have shown them to you. You outranked me, after all. But where's the fun in that? So boring in the Forest of Dreams, I wanted to do something exciting. Oh, okay. And how did you manage to anger Gardevoir? Ah, I just asked them what was in the box back there. That would do it. That box contains the ashes and soul of my father, Haten. Oh. He became the guardian of these archives upon his death. And when I die, I will take his place. Gardevoir was hopelessly devoted to my father, so any attempt to disrupt his remains would definitely draw her ear. My apologies, Minerva. It's no matter, though I would prefer you ask me next time before dragging other people into your endeavours. The archives are free to explore for you two now. Maybe you'll find some information about what we discussed earlier, Voltsy. Farewell. So what an adventure this was, wasn't it, Voltsy? Ah, I suppose the cat's out of the bag, isn't it? Let me properly introduce myself. I am Princess Lisa Marie Alexandra Bastille, the steel user of the Pantheon. I do apologise for taking you on for a spin, Voltsy, but I did play my role well, did I not? The helpless damsel falling in love with her brave companion. Alas, I am far from helpless, but it is nice to be under another's protection from time to time. You will not challenge me for a long time, Foxy, but I await the day you do. You will not win, but it should be enjoyable regardless. Oh, wow. Farewell, my lovely knight. I like the confidence, and I'm actually excited for that fight. I'm gonna fight for a long time. Okay. But can we go in here? That is the question. Oh, what's this? Oh, cool, a new Voltorb! Oh yeah, man, that's going on the team. I don't know what type you are, but... Great Brew? Sweet, got it right away! Oh, that's so sick! Put it right in. Oh, okay. Okay, just this one then. Psychic type. Oh, that's so cool! Nice! Right, so, that quest is done. Let's go to Lugium Town C, and we can just see what side quests, how many there are to do, and then we can finish off next episode. Oh, this Voltor would have been so fun to use last episode. Well, not last episode, like, for Act 2. Wait, how? Ah, okay, yeah. It would have been so fun to use a while ago. And I should probably pop a repair. It always sucks when, like, you just find things out just a little bit too late, you know? I didn't think once I did the first key holder, I didn't think to, like, come and, talk to her. If I did, would have been so nice. Alright, so best thing to do is just run this way. And get to Lugium Town C by the teleport. Alright, where's the Pokemon Center? There it is. Let's get healed up. And how many quests we got? Oh wow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, the false god 2. Oh, not the Pokemon Thief again. Oh man. Alright. So next episode we have a lot of quests to do, and next episode will be the last episode until Act 3 comes out. So I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Peace.